I mean, he doesn't like my coffee. I mean, he never asked for a second cup. But anyway, all that's going to change. You know, didn't I tell you? Well, I was looking through this hippie newspaper that Judy brings home. Yeah, wait, it's called the Village Voice, yeah. And I was looking through the classified ad section, and I saw this ad for a woman who does all your housework, really. Come in. Yeah, so I can't believe it. I hired her. I really did. come in. The door's open. Penny, can you hold on for a second, okay?
Mrs. Rosen, you answered my ad in The Voice.
Oh, call me Sue. You must be Mrs. Zimmerman.
I'm sorry I'm late, Sue. I missed my bus. We can start right away if you like.
Oh, well, why don't you just put your things in the closet over there? You can change, okay? Penny, listen to this. Cleaning freak. Really, ready to do, give you a lesson in housework that you'll never forget. Right, very strict. English discipline. Yeah. Well, the English are supposed to be very good workers, you know, like on Maud. Yeah. Listen, all forms of S and M. Well, scrubbing and mopping, I guess. Yeah, right. Well, you know, $10 an hour. Yeah, I know it's expensive, but if she can make me into a good housewife, who cares, right? Okay, look, I'll talk to you later, all right? Bye-bye, Penn. All right, Mrs. Zimmerman. Let's get cracking.
It was impertinent of you to keep me waiting, Sue.
Do you always wear that outfit to work in?
You didn't specify what you wanted me to wear. If my outfit bothers you, I can always take it off.
Oh, no, it's fine. Look, I was just wondering. It's not important. Where would you like to start?
Why don't we start with the floor. Look at it, Sue. Look at it. What do you see?
Wax buildup.
You're not waxing the floor. You're waxing the wax.
Well, you know, I really shouldn't have bought that cheaper wax. I was going to get it.
What's the matter? Someone take away your Clorox for a month?
Oh. No,
ring around the collar. Ring around the collar.
Mrs. Zimmerman, I am so glad you're here. Really, I am. Because I wanted to talk to you about my dishes. Like, you see, that's my everyday china, and this is my good china, and I don't know.
I can't see myself in it. You must be punished for this.
I must?
Breath.
Can I use a mouthwash?
That's why it smells medicine.
What?
Look at your pantyhose. They're all wrinkly. Just like the elephants.
Mrs. Zimmerman, you're right. I'm a failure as a housewife. I mean, my children never run in from the yard yelling, "Mommy, is it soup yet?" And not once has my husband taken me in his arms and said, "My wife, I think I'll keep her."
Scum! No wonder. Your French fries taste greasy, your freezer wrap doesn't cling, and your cat food doesn't thunk a thunk.
Oh, Mrs. Zimmerman, please, you've gotta teach me, really. Just teach me to be just like you, oh, please.
You miserable insect. Do you think you could ever possibly be like me? In 22 years of marriage, I've never wrecked the rice.
Oh, Mrs. Zimmerman, please. What about my windows?
Mrs. Rosen, when you called me on the telephone, you explained to me that you would pay me $10 an hour plus car fare. I, in turn, would do a certain number of things for that amount. I feel as though I've held up my end of the bargain, but I'm afraid I draw the line somewhere. I don't do windows.